crew.
Yo, I look like Scarface. We should go far away. Watching on Broadway. I ain't get your car today.
What the fuck? What is up, everybody? Ooh, man, I've been wanting to play this game for a while, since release. I mean, I really didn't have the time to go get the disc version of this game. I really wanted to get the disc version for it. And I'm obviously playing on PS4, so you'll be seeing PS4 buttons such as square and X, stuff like that. I've actually haven't seen gameplay of this game, but I'm about to make some gameplay to see for myself. This will go up in my channel, of course. I am so glad to put this up in my channel. But yeah, I played Resident Evil before. This is not my first time playing Resident Evil. This is Resident Evil 7. And I heard it's like Outlast and Silent Hills type stuff. I played both of those and I enjoyed them. I'm hoping to enjoy this one as well. Alright, you guys, we're gonna get into this game. Alright, well, I'm gonna start this game. Hope you guys enjoy. I don't know if it's gonna go to a cutscene. Every time there's a cutscene, I'll stay quiet so you guys can hear everything. And then whenever the cutscene ends, I'll come back to the mic and start talking. And, you know, give me my... If it's really intense, you'll hear my reaction, obviously. But you'll see. Alright, well, I hope you guys enjoy. I will be making this. This is part one, by the way. I hope you guys enjoy it. Ooh, black and white loading screen. Dude, this is the picture from that one demo. I seen that. I played the demo before, just so you guys know.
Hey, baby. I just
Shut
wanted
up.
To send a quick hello, and I love you. Good news. I'm going to be coming home soon.
Yay! Dude, I'm going to turn you down.
Oh, I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband. I miss you. Oh, I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses. Bye, baby.
Oh, we're a girl.
Ethan. You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
Okay, guys, that's a clear sign to stay away, so it's the end. I'm sorry, guys, I had to end the video right now. See you guys, lady. Psych! Says nothing. Says freaking nothing.
Hey, it's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You all right? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah. Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead. She's alive. She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. Maybe it's a prank. She wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dolby, Louisiana. I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
Ooh, look around with the R. Ooh, I shaved my arms. That's nice. You know I moisturize my hands.
This is the place.
Alright, we're in random woods. I don't even see the road we just came from. Nice car though, nice car. Alright. How do you run? Check your objective. How do I check my objective? How do I do that? Okay, never mind. Okay, that's how you crouch. Oh, that's how you run. Yeah. The door's locked, of course, so we have to go around. Jesus Christ. Oh wait, there's no way to go around. What's in here? Oh my god, dude, that's so scary. Did you see it, babe? Join us. Join us. Sewer Gators. Project proposal. Sneak into a Louisiana ghost house. Accept their gift. About a speed run through this. Oh my god, I want to chase him. Oh god, Mila, you go first. Let me know what happens. You go. I don't want to get scared. I'm talking to you. What happens? I'm not going. Let me know what happens. When you call me a pussy? Wow. What the fuck? I'ma catch AIDS. The guy walking? What happened after? Oh my god. You know it's a bad sign when you see dead crows in the fucking ground. It's crows, dude. It's freaking crows. I'm seeing these crows dead right now. Obviously, if crows are dead, it's a bad sign. Oh my god, I see smoke. Did somebody get burned alive? I see something. What is this? Doesn't want to come out. Oh, okay. Oh, who's that girl? Oh, is that one girl? Oh, what the fuck? What is that? Use item, combine, discard. Okay, hold on. Use item, combine item, examine item, discard item. Ooh. Damn it. Okay. My objective is to find Mia. Another. Is this the house from the demo? This looks like the house from the demo. Ooh, a swing. Can I sit in it? Ooh, I can push it. When you're already inside the house, and I'm not even inside the house yet. Oh, that was a weird noise. Oh my god, I got my volume all the way up. I'm so scared. The demo was scary. And I'm guessing this is a part of the demo, so. It's black, dude! And I'm in a dark room. What am I supposed to do? Oh god. Yeah, this is part of the demo. Yeah, this is obviously part of the demo. Fuck no, dude. I got so scared in the demo. Oh my god. Dude, I'm fucking nervous right now. Oh my god. I bet in the demo there was this part where you open the door and something scary pops up. Like right when you open it. Remember? You remember? Do you remember when that happens? Wow, when you're just trying to hurry up and finish talking to me so you can play? Nah, whatever. Yeah, this is part of the demo. I remember all this stuff. Inside here says some nasty food. Yeah, cockroaches in my hand. I remember
fuck.
That.
Fuck.
Yeah, I remember. This is part of the demo. Damn, this is cool. The demo was like right at the beginning. A burned picture. And it shows somebody. Looks like a little girl. Okay. What's in here? Can't open? Oh my god. What the fuck was that noise? Y'all hear that? Oh, we're missing in 2 years. What the heck is that? Is that a bird? Yeah, it is a bird. That's a crow. Dude, there's like vomit all over this. When you're barely inside the freaking house. Alright, I think we're supposed to look for like a lock and a key. And we're supposed to get this wrench so we can break that lock. As far as I remember from the demo. I swear, the fucking screen rotating is so slow. Hold on. I wanna rotate faster so I can like just look away from the scary parts. So hold on the demo, I made the camera speed way. I think I made it all the way up. Yeah, I'll just put it at 7. Oh man, yeah, I think this is worse. Oh god. Oh yeah, I look at the TV, yeah, I remember. What is this? Who is this guy? What's this on the ground? It's a girl. Does she have no pants? This girl has no pants. I swear, I just heard some music playing. Okay, I'm supposed to look for a fuse. Here's a piano, can I play it? When the piano closes. Oh god. Oh yeah, and there's like this secret underground layer. Shit, man, I'm closing that door. That shit's scary. I ain't keeping doors open. Close the door. I'm so fucking scared. Wow, when you doing shit after me? Looks like the owners. Is that a cage? Yeah, no, I remember. That's what I just said. I said I remember doing this. Oh my god. Secret knob, there we go. I knew there was a secret knob. Oh my god. I swear, the demo was so scared when I played the demo. I think this is where like somebody died. Oh my god. Yeah, I remember in the demo, I was so scared to go down here. I'm still scared, dude. I totally forgot what happened in the demo. Played the demo in like December, I think. Or November. Oh my god, when the ladder breaks. When I fall. I don't think I was supposed to be down here yet. Am I? Ah, damn it. Yeah, I don't think I'm supposed to be down here yet. Nah, fuck my life. God damn it, I didn't even grab the tape. I'm already downstairs and it's scary. I don't remember being down here before. What the fuck, dude? This shit scared the fuck out of me. Oh my god. What the fuck? You don't even know what the fuck's been in this water. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm so scared. I swear. Thank god I did not get the VR. Imagine getting this in VR. Oh my god. I would have the biggest heart attack ever. I would die. Oh, there's obviously something in the water. Probably gonna die. Oh! What the fuck? Oh! That was nasty. How the hell do I get over there? Alright, I can't go that way, Barkin, this way. Alrighty. I I swear, this game purposely tries to scare the fuck out of me. What the fuck? I swear, I think I'm supposed to look at other shit and not be down here yet. Yeah, I'm guessing I'm already getting into the intense shit. Oh, what the fuck, dude? What's that noise, dude? I'm literally shivering right now. I'm in the biggest wuss ever. Oh my god. It's saving. You know something scary is gonna pop up. Oh man.
Mia?
Is that Mia? That's Mia. She's sleeping. What the fuck? We already found her. What is that? What is this? Dead. Ben, dead. Hard, turned. Arthur, turned. Tomorrow, turned. Craig, dead. Leah, dead. Sean, dead. William, dead. Travis, turned. Peter, dead. Andre, dead. Clancy, L? What the fuck does L mean? More dead people in the back. Mia. Is that Mia on top there? Mia. Yay, the bolt cutters. That's what I was looking for. I'm not going over there yet.
Mia. Oh, thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan? Ethan?
Are you all right?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, I wouldn't. Did I? Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
He? Who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone.
Yeah, this part
three
that
years.
I'm in is not part of
three
the demo.
Years? Has it really been 3 years?
What? What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first. I think it's this way.
Yeah, I think you had a different part compared to me. I think I skipped it because I'm literally already with the girl I'm trying to find. Like, this was not part of the demo.
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know. We have to go this way.
Yeah, this is. Yeah. I feel like there's different
and
side
stories.
Where
you're going.
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember.
Instantly, like, I never went to the tape or anything. Like, there's some other shit I had to do up there. Like, in the demo, you did a lot of shit up there. And, like, I completely skipped what I did in the demo.
There. It's there. This is it. I remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
It's not here. It's gone. It's gone. We're gonna be a family now that you're here. There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
Mia.
We gotta get out of here.
Just stay here, all right? I'm gonna have a look around.
E00. What is this?
Mia?
Yeah, I don't remember that part of the demo. I'm back up here. Same house. Nobody? Okay. Guest house map. Oh. Ooh. I need that. What the hell is that noise? Okay, I'm getting out of this room. Okay, now. How the fuck am I supposed to get there? There's something I'm missing. Okay, I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Fucking scared. I have no idea. I guess I'm supposed to go back down? Jesus Christ. Oh my God. Strong. Oh my God. Oh. I was pressing what the fuck?
Mia. Wait. Wait.
Oh God. Am I supposed to resist? Oh my God, it's dangerous to hold it like that. What the fuck's your problem, crazy woman?
Can you hear her?
Swear to God, Mila, you're like this.
I can feel her clawing her way back inside of me. Get out! Leave me alone! I've been bad. I deserve this.
What the fuck are you, Mia?
I like your shoes. Are those Pumas? Okay, do I walk up to him? Oh my God.
Leave me.
Oh, fuck.
Go!
Go where? Oh my God.
You shouldn't have caught me then. Now you have to be dead too.
Oh my God, how am I supposed to do this? Ooh. Man, I just came to rescue her and I just killed her? Okay then. What's in here? Nothing. Am I supposed to go up there? Did that thing just open? What the fuck? I hear a phone ringing. I'll go up to it right now. Okay, I'm supposed to go up to it no matter what.
You really shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there. Now.
What the fuck just opened? What is this door? What the fuck? And I can't close it? This is the room I was just in. Maya, did you ever turn on the power? You saw the videotape though, right? I haven't even done that yet. I haven't even put in the videotape. Dude, the attic. The attic's obviously upstairs. I feel like they're gonna come up behind me. What happened to the mannequins that were up there? I remember there were some mannequins. Is this a save station? Save the game. Did you save your game already? Cause you got the tape right, there's a somewhere to save your game. How you gonna just do that? That's not Go back and save your game. How the fuck did I go up in the attic? Where's the attic at? This is the button. Okay. I didn't skip the part. I did skip the part. Oh my God, over there's gonna be scary as fuck. I ain't going over there. Alright, you know how like you went for the tape recorder, right? Okay. So in the demo, I never went downstairs and saw her. But I'm putting the tape recorder in. I'm putting the tape recorder in right now. So it's normal right now.
Where did you find this guy?
Give me a break, Pete.
Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR. This new guy? I'm not feeling it.
Again?
Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change. New plan. We do a walkthrough of the inside first. Then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole. Happy?
Ecstatic.
Are we rolling? All right, let's go.
Get out of the way.
It's locked.
After you.
So, why are we in hell this time?
Do you ever prep?
What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds? Ooh, is it haunted?
Oh shit, I hear that noise in your mic, Myla. Something's gonna come up.
Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
How long do you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Easy. Get a shot of this. Let's make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Ah, shit! I know I should have worn my good shoes. Oh, shit. Glad I had my shots. Although, this would make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think? Andre? Andre! Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre went? Where is he? Unfucking believable! This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy, you stick with me. What the fuck was that? Did you hear that? Andre? Where the fuck is he? Andre, where are you, man?
Oh, that dead body was him.
What the hell? You gotta be fucking kidding me. All right, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show. You first. Need a nice hero shot of me coming down the ladder. So, you first.
So I'm a cameraman.
What do you see? What is it?
Oh shit, dude. Yeah, I seen this in the demo.
Thank you.
Jesus. Oh, man. Okay, I already went down there, so I don't have to go down there, do I? Okay, this door is supposed to be locked. Oh, God. Yeah, I know 100% somebody's gonna be walking right there. I know somebody's gonna be walking right there. I know somebody's gonna be walking right there. Oh my God. Oh God. Gotta go put the fuse in. Okay, I was expecting the power to turn on, but...
Ethan,
oh, fuck, okay. Man.
It's okay, it's me. I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
Dude, I stabbed him with an axe.
You shouldn't have done that! It fucking hurts! Now, let's see how you feel. It's our jaw must contain outbreak. Gonna quit, I promise. Must burn it all down.
Okay, that's how you, that's the button. Alright then. Oh, I gotta get the fuck out of here. What the fuck did that open to? Oh. Dude, I swear, if this was my girlfriend, I would not date her. Why are you saying wow? Dude, I got ammo but no weapon. Oh, look, there's the mannequin. Oh, never mind.
Okay.
How did I think I'm gonna put it in? Okay. Okay, okay. Oh, God. Oh my God, these mannequins scared the fuck out of me. Oh, I gotta love my ammo. I swear I'd be hearing shit. Get out of here. I have finished the break. Oh my God. Oh my God. Go back down. Go back down. Oh fuck, how do I block again? Okay. Die! Reload! Why you reload so slow? Why isn't she dying? Oh, she did. Can I pick it up? Alright then. Uh,
Welcome to the family.
Oh my god. Alright, you guys, I'm gonna have to end it there. I hope you guys enjoy. Boom, part one. Love this.